and welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary, episode number 84. On the ninth day of Christmas, Sam's Diary gave to me Epcot Fountain of Nations Holiday Edition. Epcot's Fountain of Nations. It's located directly behind Spaceship Earth. You can't miss it. In fact, you walked past it more than once on your last trip. The 180 by 120 foot oval fountain is an Epcot opening day original. The dancing fountain projects water as high as 150 feet, all choreographed to music. Now personally, I consider the fountain the most overlooked attraction in all of Walt Disney World. And it's right there, in plain sight. And over 95% of people just walk right by, not realizing the significance. It contains water from 22 nations, creating a global body of water. Each of the over 300 water cannons can generate over 1,000 colors. It's truly mesmerizing. Now, while the fountain operates daily, during the holidays, it becomes part of the Epcot holiday tradition. But you won't find it on a map or times guide. It's an Epcot secret. Today, I have a special treat, a 30-minute continuous feed from the holiday edition of Fountain of Nations. And honestly, this is one of the reasons I started Sam's Disney Diary, so I can relax and enjoy the sights and sounds of Walt Disney World, in this case, Epcot's Fountain of Nations. My camera was positioned behind the fountain looking towards the front of the park. That's the Fountain of Nations stage in front of the fountain. And the black box in the center is the covered piano from the gospel celebration, performed daily during the holiday season. Now, I hope you enjoy, and remember, on the ninth day of Christmas, Sam's Diary gave to me Epcot's Fountain of Nations Holiday Edition.
Thank you. Thank you. let's go in.
Thank you.
On the ninth day of Christmas, Sam's Diary gave to me Epcot's Fountain of Nations. Don't forget the 12 Days of Christmas playlist.